So I'm not sure if the story of how I got this coat came through, but I was in a supermarket while I blew the tire. The tire is still blown. And I was in a supermarket, but I didn't have any Colombian pesos. So, and I couldn't charge it because it wasn't enough to charge. So the guy in front of me just bought it for me. I wish I caught his name, but he was nice. And I'm still walking in Cartagena, but I've reached the central part of the city. So that's a bonus. More later. Stay tuned.